now we can move to the exercise questions. First exercise, that is exercise number 10.1. Questions are fill in the blanks and true or false. All questions are based on the basic things that we have discussed in the first module about the circle. That you can do by yourself in the text itself. Now we can move to the exercise number 10.2. That questions are based on the theorem number 10.1. Which is the theorem? Theorem number 10.1. The statement is like this. Equal chords of a circle subtend, equal angles at the center. We have proved this theorem by using the congruence rule also. Now, the first question, that exercise 10.2. Question is like this. Recall that two circles are congruent if they have the same radii. Prove that equal chords of congruent circles subtend equal angles at the center. Recall that the two circles are congruent if they have same radii. Congruent circles means they have same radii. So here in this, you can see two circles, what's the center O and M. These two circles are having same radii and these two are congruent circles. Equal chords of this congruent circle subtend equal angles at the center means what is given here. Here, which is given as AB and CD are two equal chords of congruent circles. Congruent circles with centers O and M. So that is given. That is, we can write AB equal to CD. What you are supposed to prove? These two chords subtend equal angles at the center. So AB is the chord which subtends AOB at the center and CD is the chord which subtends CMD at the center of that circle. So we are supposed to prove angle AOB is equal to angle CMD. For proving this, we have to consider two triangles and we are going to prove that two triangles congruent. Consider triangle AOB and triangle CMD. AB equal to CD, that is given. Given that equal chords. Then OA equal to MC radii of congruent circle. Similarly, OB equal to MD, same reason, radii of congruent circles. So what we can tell by these three arguments, we can tell that triangle AOB is congruent to triangle CMD. The reason SSS rule. By this rule, it is congruent. Then we can write A angle AOB is equal to angle CMD. Reason CPCT. This is the thing we want to prove. Now we can move to the next question.